Good morning from Gavin Emmett at the Chang International Circuit. We are Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. The sun is shining over the track, but temperatures aren't too high. It's not by chance that we've seen plenty of riders on the grid. The Grand Prix will start in just a few moments. Fabio Quartararo is the big favourite, starting from top spot on the grid.
We'll be right back.
We wait for the cameras to take us, we'll arrive. We're heading to the Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and quite rightly indulging in a few celebrations with his team. Top three riders, team members are gathering under the podium. These guys put on a great show today. Now they can let off steam and let the celebrations begin.